fucking first boring ass regular rock and roll fucking suck fuck question. How y'all doing tonight? I'm gonna go ahead and skip that because I know how y'all are fucking feeling tonight. I wanna know one fucking thing, and I'm serious. I'm dead serious with every fucking other fucking band who says there's heavy shit and they're the baddest and they're the fucking kings of this and that. Cause as far as I can see, we fucking got the fuck, look, listen, straight up. How many fucking Pantera motherfuckers we got in the audience? So you gotta realize, we're the kings now, because the kings don't fucking left you. You know I've been reborn. I know my place on this earth. Are you listening to me? Just through me, man, just feeling how I feel right now. I want to be the bird finger to all them suck fuck media assholes that judge my band. Say from now on, are you with me? Next song goes out to all you bad motherfuckers that have been with us since Cowboys from Hell. Anybody out there like that? This is one called New Level. Don't let some goddamn noise. You know I speak my mind, don't you? You know I'm gonna have to be honest with you, don't you? It's a quiet fucking audience, man, straight up. I'm up here doing my job, you know what I'm saying? I'm just letting you in on the fucking truth. Y'all are fucking quiet. Real quiet. You hear me? You can still hear me, can't you? I'm yelling at all of you. If you can still hear me, your ass is so fucking quiet. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. You know what's super cool? Y'all be quiet. All my friends down here, chill out for a second. All you people in the stands, make that noise again, that rumble noise. Listen. Love that, man. That's fucking awesome. Blame everybody. I'm not going to accuse everybody in the seats, but I know that there's real good fucking mushrooms going around right now. I know it. I know it for a fact. And when you sit up in the stands, you do mushrooms and shit, and you smoke fucking one-hitters and shit like that. I know what you're doing. I know exactly what you're doing. Y'all in on a little secret. If I paid in to get into this show, my ass would be down here on the floor with all the rest of these crazy motherfuckers. Somebody bring her up here, please. We ain't had none of this at all. Come here. It's the first night. It's the first night where they're not gonna really bitch at us about playing that late. We ain't gonna play too late. I don't wanna get the building officials mad or nothing. But I want this fucking girl up here. Not for me, not for me, for you. Bring her up here. Now show them what the hell you showed fucking Diamond Darrell a few minutes ago. Now, don't look at me. Turn around. Tonight. I swear to God, I'm gonna send it out to everybody. And I gotta ask one question. How many of y'all, it's your very first time to see Pantera? Very first time. That's a lot of fucking people, man. I gotta ask you again. How many is your first time to see it? Show me again. I'm blind. And how many of you crazy motherfuckers done seen this a couple times? Alright. I'm just trying to make sure where I'm at here. Y'all do me a favor, all you veterans. All you veterans of the Pantera fucking shows, show all these fucking new motherfuckers why the hell you come to see Pantera shows. You know what I'm saying? This next song is called Becoming. Y'all fucking get the goddamn ass. We'll be right back. Is everything cool right down there? Anybody down? Everything's cool? All right. Next song is called 5 Minutes Alone.
Thank you.
give Vinnie Paul a goddamn round of applause. You bored? Let's do a shot, man. The fuck? I want to toast the audience. Once again, that's another thing, man. And those fucking ridiculously altercated fucking local music papers and shit. All those wannabe fucking musicians whining and crying. Where Pantera was drunk. Where they were so loaded they didn't feel cursed all night and spit. Kiss my ass, you fucking liberal bleeding heart, stupid fucking ass. And here's to more bad fucking reviews. All them people who like to go fucking see all these weak ass, happy ass kissing alternative shows. Thank you very much. Cheers to all the bad motherfuckers out there that still listen to old Venom, Slayer, Celtic Frost, all that badass shit, Morbid Angel, fucking A. We love you. They act like we don't exist. In a weird way, I'm gonna be 15 years old forever. In a weird fucking way. Anybody out there that are interested in anything fucking trippy and shit, man? Besides I Hate God, Soylent Green, Dark Throne, Immortal, the fourth Burzum album, that's good music, man. Void the radio. Void fucking MTV. Void it all, man. Void all those goddamn ass-kissing rock and roll magazines. And fucking actually like the new Metallica album. Do you like it? Say fuck no if you don't. Of course you don't. You're at a Pantera show. Thank you very much. Till my dying day, I'm gonna be pissing motherfuckers off. Thank you. Look, on behalf of the Bag, Vince, and Rex, this next song is called Fucking Hostile. What? Yeah.
little bit better. We only had to repair it one time.